burnt out, the first thing I think of is you're just completely exhausted. The only thing you want to do is you just want to fall onto your bed and just sleep for 24 hours. The first thing I think of when someone gets burnt out is they've been studying all night. Maybe they have a huge exam the next day, so they're studying all night. They go and take the test, then they have to study for their next test. So they study all night, then they take the test, then they have to go to work. And they work all day, and they work all day, and then it's their friend's birthday. So they have to go to their friend's birthday party after. They're completely burnt out by the end. They just spent all their energy.
How frequently do you use, or any other expressions that can replace burnt out?
So burnt out is actually pretty frequent, but it depends on what level of energy you have, right? So if you guys are just tired, obviously the most common thing would be, oh, I'm tired, right? Or I'm very tired, or I'm exhausted, or I'm burnt out. Burnt out is like that top one. It's like, oh, I'm so burnt out, I can't do another thing. It's kind of burnt out is doing something over and over and over and over again. You're continually tired for a long time.
Can you add very cool slang on top of it to describe burnt out? I oftentimes hear people say, I am beat, I am pooped.
The first thing I would say is I'm dead. Like, I'm dead tired. I'm buried in the ground. I'm so dead right now.
Some people like say, I'm pooped. I'm like a beat. I feel like a zombie.
All those are kind of like older, I feel like.
Okay.
I don't really feel like people say that as much anymore.
Okay.
One last word. I know in Korean culture, you guys work so hard every single day. Make sure you take care of yourselves. Don't get burnt out. Maybe go get a nice coffee, rest in bed a little bit, read a book. You guys work way too hard. Don't get too burnt out.
English. 자, 여러분들 피곤하세요? 저는 피곤합니다. 하지만 여러분들을 위해서 정말 밝은 얼굴로 이렇게 찾아왔습니다. 오늘의 표현이 바로 피곤하다하고 관련 있는 표현이거든요. 피곤하다면 무슨 생각이 나세요? 그렇죠. Tired. 그렇죠. I'm so tired. 하시면 돼요. 하지만 원어민들이요, tired만 하겠어요? 아니요, 다른 표현도 같이 사용하거든요. 그래서 좀 기억을 해주셔야 됩니다. 자, 그래서 오늘 그 우리가 준비한 표현은요, burnt out 이라는 표현입니다. burnt out. 여러분들 몸에 있는 에너지가 burnt, 타서 out, 바깥으로 나갔어요. 생각해보세요. 에너지가 다 없어진 거죠. 그러니까 무지하게 피곤한 거예요. 그러니까 tired인데 정말 너무너무 피곤하다라는 느낌으로 잡으시면 됩니다. 그쵸? Tired 하면 약간 느낌이 있어요. Tired. Very tired. 그쵸? 그 다음에 exhausted. 그 다음에 burnt out. 매우 많이 나오는 표현입니다. 사실 우리가 영화나 이런 거 보면요. 뭐 I'm pooped. I'm beat.
I have to get some sleep, kid. I'm pooped.
I know, sweetie. I'm sorry, but I'm beat.
이런 표현도 있지만 사실 약간 그거는 영화 같은 데서나 많이 나오는 표현이지 실제로 그것을 많이 들어보는 표현은 아닙니다. 그래서 우리가 이 층에 맞는 거예요. 그래서 믿고 따라오시면 되겠습니다.
She got so burnt out and exhausted that she had to take some time off. She got so burnt out and exhausted that she had to take some time off. She got so burnt out and exhausted that she had to take some time off. She got so burnt out and exhausted that she had to take some time off. She got so burnt out and exhausted that she had to take some time off.
They're so burnt out they won't even notice. 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 They're so burnt out they won't even notice.
자, 여러분들 한국 사람들 너무나 바쁘잖아 항상. 여러분들 조심하시고요. 건강이 우선입니다. 그렇죠? Don't get burnt out. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.
She got so burnt out and exhausted that she had to take some time off.
They're so burnt out they won't even notice.